This is a joke, right?
The only joke here is you, old geezer.
Did you just... you just call me a geezer?
That's right. Or should I just call you old fartbag instead?
Why, you little... Alright, listen up, kid. I'm gonna need you to piss right the fuck off. Why don't you go home and read a book or something?
Only book I'm gonna open is your mama's legs.
Listen here, you little shit. You got till the count of three.
I'm not scared of you. I'm little Yao Guai.
Yeah, I figured.
You wanna know why they call me that?
You mean it isn't your charming personality?
Nope.
What the fu- How's it going, everyone? Alex Duos here. Welcome back to Fallout 4. We are now heading east to take care of the settlement that Preston and Garvey compelled us to. Now, on the way there, there's a handful of locations I'm probably going to stop at, like this place. Not the bus. This place. I've also gained a couple of levels, you know. I have this. Big gem. It deals extra damage to people's legs. It has like a 20% chance to cripple legs. And I also just have this. It's nice. Oh, and Codsworth is following along.
My word, a long way to fall.
Now that I've gotten everybody, now that I took care of the people from, you know, Concord, he agreed to come along with me and help out.
Nice.
Uh-huh. I'll just take that.
What were they mining?
Now, Sully's journal, the holotape that I just picked up, actually details the plans of somebody to... Why can't I hack? Get this thing open. Details somebody's plan to drain the quarry here. And that's the long and short of it. Talked about getting some stupid, you know, wandering do-gooder to help out. And hey, guess what I happen to be?
Unless you're gonna pitch in here, keep a distance.
This crater took years to open.
Yeah, still gonna take all your shit though. Oh, that was a sledgehammer. Nice. Damn, even without any upgrades, it deals almost as much damage as this fully upgraded board. I'm glad
Excuse
I came
me.
Here.
Looking to earn some caps? I could use a hand here if you're all done gawking, you know.
I could probably help for a few caps extra.
Just had to push, didn't you? 50 caps. Take it or leave it.
Help you with what, exactly?
I'm trying to fix this old water pump. Should be plenty of scrap in here. If I can get it drained out.
No, what are you really up to here?
Like I said, for scrap. Mind your own business. You helping or not?
What do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. There must be some leaky connections flooding me out. Think you could fix them? The leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.
Yeah, this whole not having any charisma thing kinda sucks. I took a couple of points of an intelligence so that with my next level up, I can take a chemist or something like that so I can start making my own chems. Which is gonna be pretty handy considering they're not exactly as common as you might think. I mean, it's easy to get a stockpile when you're never using them, but when you go through them with every fight, it's a totally different story. see. I don't think there's anything else in here to take. Very well. I see bubbles there. There. And way over there. Oof. Well, that got me nice and irradiated.
Yes, well, isn't this all very exciting?
What if I redirect the flow through here?
Aye.
That's a ticket. You do the honors. Hit that switch on the end of the pump. That's done. Just listen to her go. Wait a second. Did you hear that?
Oops. All right. That's a little too slow for my That dude's got a shotgun.
Well, well, well.
Well, well indeed.
Maybe if I close off this intake, I can get enough pressure.
Hey there.
Meyer lurks. I guess I shouldn't be surprised that stirred him up. Anyway, I still got some tinkering to do on this thing. Shouldn't be too hard now, though. Thanks for pitching in. Here's a little something before you clear out.
Cool.
I'm afraid I don't have a swimsuit, sir. Robots don't go underwater.
So, I took like a pretty nasty dose of radiation. I'm gonna run back to Sanctuary Hills and then meet up right back here. Okay, so I'm back in Sanctuary Hills and, see, I painted, my armor green. But, I noticed on the way back that I also have two diseases, so let's take care of that. And Mama Murphy wanted to talk.
Ma'am.
You're tied to this place, kid. Your energy.
I hope the color of my energy is blue.
That's good. Humor's a good way to cope. Because this world ain't yours, is it? I saw you leave that icebox. The site can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
Okay, yeah.
Here. Already have some.
Like a little kick yourself, huh? This'll do. Now, let me ride the high to where the site wants to take me. Diamond City holds answers, but they're locked tight. You ask them what they know, but people's hearts are chained up with fear and suspicion. But you find it. You find that heart that's gonna lead you to your boy. Oh, it's bright. So bright against the dark alleys it walks. That's what you need to do, kid. Follow the signs to the bright heart. Phew. Wow. That took more out of me than usual. I'm gonna need to rest now, kid.
Yeah, I forgot Codsworth doesn't like drug use, so, I'm gonna lay off the chems while he's in company. But, once I max out his affection, he'll be going to the wayside. Anyways, back to the quest. And we're back. And I hear gunfire ahead, so... this should be interesting.
got left in you?
A lot. Oh shit!
Doing housework?
I thought that thing was dead. Anyways, dog meat is dog meat. Where's that other guy? Somewhere over here. He was taking cover against that dog, and I ran up and I clocked him in the back of the head. There he is. Let's go ahead and cook up that dog meat. And I'm just gonna take a couple hours here. One of my limbs is actually nearly crippled, so I needed that to help repair too. Hello, what's this? Okay, that's it. Holy shit! Ooh! Putting that on right the fuck now. I'll have to upgrade that later. But you know, speaking of little huts like this, I actually went and, damn it, did not mean to do that, went and explored like all around Sanctuary Hills, and I found like a trader, I found like an outpost where somebody was watching the vault entrance, so it's easy to see how certain people we'll meet later seem to know exactly what I'm up to at all times. Oh, that ain't all of them. Come and get me. Or that.
Everyone's still alive.
Oh, there's a box up there.
This should be fun.
Whoa! All yours, Codsworth.
I was just getting warmed up.
Oh shit. Okay, so if you're wondering what that severely abrupt cut was about, right about this time in the other video I had recorded, my sound driver took like a just complete dump. And it was just completely overwhelming, deafening static. So, just gonna run this last part again since I was fortunate enough to still have this auto save to be able to go back to. So let's get up there and take care of that. I wonder who came and cut down that tree. Or these trees were just knocked over.
Hi.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Do you always point a gun at everyone you meet?
I'm afraid I do these days. If we lose any more of our crops, we'll be done for. Now you'd best get yourself on down the road. We've got nothing for you.
If I told you I'm with the Minutemen, would you still want to shoot me?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
Do you want my help, or should I be on my way?
Don't get the wrong idea. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
I guess I did this already.
I already kicked their asses. You're welcome.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. You know what? I'm gonna take a chance on you. If we want things to get better, we've gotta start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
Okay, so, I guess that has already been taken care of. Let's get on back to Preston, then. Every now and again, there's a super mutant patrol down here. Nope, just a scavenger. Yeah, this is like a random encounter location. Passing by. What's this letter? Damn. I kind of feel like I should go find that other guy, but yeah, I'm not. Well, I suppose if I had gotten there soon enough, I would have been able to see their falling out, or whatever the case may be. Alright. And... wait. He's below me. Oh, he's over there.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. It'll get more and more useful as we get more allied settlements. Eventually, you'll have help wherever you need it. I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
Are you really the last Minuteman?
Maybe not literally. There must be a lot of former Minutemen out there who gave it up in disgust after the Quincy massacre. But we were the last active group of Minutemen. And now, well, it's just me.
What was the Quincy massacre?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive, Colonel Hollis was dead. So I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered?
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Why can't you lead the Minutemen?
That's not who I am. I can get my men through a firefight. I can defend a perimeter against all odds. But that's not going to be enough to bring the Minutemen back from the brink. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
What makes you think I can do this?
You saved us and conquered. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while.
Okay, I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth too. Don't worry, I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
So if I'm a general, where's my army?
You're looking at it, I'm afraid. But I wasn't joking when I called you that. The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of general. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. Got a strange message from a robot. Said it was from some place called Grey Garden. I couldn't figure out exactly what it wanted, but, well, may as well check it out. You never know. Anything else?
No, nothing else.
No, nothing.
Okay.
A fine decision, sir. Oh. General, if I may. The Minutemen seem to be quite the upstanding group.
Yeah, considering it's just two of us right now. But, I'll go ahead and wrap it up for this episode. I'm going to try to just build a lot of shit. You know, build up these settlements that I've got. And hopefully get a couple levels so that, we'll get a couple levels and max out Codsworth Affection so I can leave him behind and start taking Preston with me. Or go back to Dock Meet, whatever I decide to do. In any event, that'll wrap things up. So, thanks for tuning in. I will see you guys next time.
The man for the job, sir.